The Omelette du Fromage mystery man has been revealed. The man who rocketed to French internet celebrity thanks to a random TV cameo as a 30-year-old named Meka of Washington, D.C. In an interview, Meka was eager to make one thing clear. However French people might have reacted to his appearance on BFM TV, he is a big fan of France and he studied the language as well back in his school days. "The French are great," he said. "I love French food. I love the basic jam there. I love the clothing. I definitely want to come back there and I can't wait to travel. That was one of my plans this year that was cancelled by COVID." To help his new French fans out, he offered this phonetic pronunciation of his name, Meka, like Becca. Meka found himself experiencing sudden internet fame thanks to a viral video of him interjecting himself into a live feed by BFM TV reporter Maxime Switek. The video had French people trying to discern whether he hates escargot or ate escargot, and raising their eyebrows as his reference to an omelette du fromage. The correct grammar is omelette au fromage. Meka said he knows that, but in a moment when he was overcome with joy from the Biden victory celebration, the episode of the Cartoon Network show, Dexter's Laboratory, just popped into his head. He also wasn't sure why he did the French, hun hun hun, laugh, but he hopes no one was too offended by it. "His identity first came to my attention when his cousin saw an earlier Forbes story and sent an email with his contact information. He then responded to an email with some additional photos of him at the celebration as well as his Instagram account where he had posted a couple of photos. The randomness that led to Meka's moment of fame began rather mundanely on Saturday. He had been feeling a bit down the previous couple of weeks due to the cold weather and a bike accident. And like many people, the events of the past year including the pandemic and the fights over racial justice had been weighing on him. But Meka said he was overcome with spontaneous joy after network news began officially calling the election for Biden. "When I heard the result, yeah, I was ecstatic," he said. "So I ran down and grabbed my emergency bottles of champagne." Demonstrating his knowledge of the nuances of French culture, Meka corrected himself to note it is not real champagne because it was not from the Champagne region of France. From there, he found himself popping the cork and quickly becoming wet and sticky. So he tore off his shirt but continued the revelry until his encounter with the French reporter. By the end of the day, he was getting texts and emails from friends asking if that was him in the video. When he woke up Sunday morning, he got another wave of messages as the video continued to circulate. Meka studied French through his days at university. And in 2010, he spent more than a week traveling in France with some friends.